program for the performing arts. Crescendo is a production of international artists in New York City and Seattle, Washington. Thank you for joining us. This week on Crescendo, we are at the new Everett Theater in Everett, Washington. They've got a beautiful Kimball Theater pipe organ here, and this week we're just going to have a theater organ concert. There'll be no introducing between the numbers. We'll have the titles for the numbers, for those of you who are interested, posted. But we just want you to be able to hear the glorious sounds of this beautiful organ.
Thank you.
We're going to introduce you to a gentleman who is greatly responsible for a lot of the programming for this organ because it's run by computer. The Andersen control system is a landmark system for this old, old instrument. The instrument, of course, has come here from many different places and from many different organs put together. But the gentleman who really put it all together with the programming is Mr. Rich Wilson. Rich, I want to personally thank you for all the work that you've done on this wonderful instrument. It wouldn't sound the way it sounds today without Greg's work and without your work. Rich is the genius behind a lot of the computer programming that goes on not only here, but at Andersen Instruments as well. Thanks, Rich.
Thank you.
Thank you.
where I'm standing right now is the main chamber of the organ. The organ console is down on the stage, and I'm way up on the side, about the second story, maybe third story up, with all these organ pipes that have shades that open and close to allow the sound to get louder or softer. You can see all the different sizes of organ pipes, from the little tiny, small ones like these in front of me, to the larger, and then the even larger ones are in the back of the stage, which we'll show you later. But this is the main chamber that houses all the foundation sounds of the theater organ that you hear. The new Everett Theater still uses some of the original carbon arc film projectors, which were used to show silent movies back in the 20s and 30s. This method does not use a light bulb, rather, it uses an electrical current passing through two pieces of carbon. The film is placed on reels at the top and the bottom and passes through the projector, which turns at about 24 frames per second. Projectors at that time had no ability to rewind the film, that had to be done by hand, by placing the reels of film on these two cranks and turning the cranks yourself. The new Everett Theater still continues to use these projectors for silent movies today.
Thank you for joining us on this episode of Crescendo. We hope to see you next time.